Well, I think the humanitarian community is facing a number of challenges at this particular stage, in as much as the needs are growing definitely, quickly so, and more quickly than the resources to meet all these needs are available. And so I think there is a need to look at the way we do things and rationalizing a number of things and being perhaps even more attentive to priorities.